Shady lawyer Paul Davis had a lot of sleazy clients. Davis represented a man accused of physically mistreating a mentally disabled patient. Another client was accused of battery against a uniformed police officer. What's worse, sleazy Paul Davis acts like his clients. Davis was caught with a stripper during a drug bust at his client's strip club. Shady Paul Davis, he can't be trusted. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.